Guys, welcome back to another video of Minecraft, and today we are gonna be playing Minecraft Survival Let's Play, the new 1.12 update. It's very cool. It has new features like parrots, everything. So it's so good. So yeah, let's get right into it, shall we? Now look, see, you might think, oh, not much changed from 1.9 or 1.11.2, but look, we have this. This is a recipe book. So you know, you can just find, if when you unlock recipes, like if you get wood, look, let me just mine this tree up and look what will happen. Look, see this, check your recipe book. What? There's no advancements? Oh, okay. No, I think there is later in the game, but right now, see, then you can have that, there, you can do it for yourself. And then see, you do whatever you want here. Wait, what? What was it? There, see how easy it is, so you can just keep doing this. See there, I don't have any. See, it's much easier, really, guys. I really like this new update, and also you guys, I recommend you should guide. Wow, I can't talk really, guys. I can't really talk. I'm trying to say this. You guys should get this update because it's really good. There we go. Now I can say. And I did put a seed on. It is 1.6.2. It's pretty short, but you know, who cares? It's good. I saw it on images, and then it said there's diamonds you can find it, so pretty cool. So hopefully we can find it later in the game, or maybe if we're lucky, we'll be able to find it this episode. Let me just get this, make some sticks. Okay, we're already doing good. There's some lava here, so that's a good sign. Maybe I'm not sure where the diamonds might be. I'm not sure. There was another one that was in the jungle, a jungle temple, and it has like diamonds. I think it was three. I don't know. It was very blurry, so it didn't tell me. So yeah, and look at that. We already found an bajinga. I don't know what you call these, really, guys. Comment down below what you call these stuff. Okay, so let me just make a pickaxe. First thing of the game, of course, everyone probably makes it. Okay, see, now we got a buttload of things we can make. Now, what do I want to make? So look, see, it's so easy. I want to make an axe. It's so easy to do it. So yeah, I love this new update. I'm not love, but it's cool. Well, I'm gonna mine it. I need my my crafting table, so I shouldn't mine it. I'll get it. Okay, see? New recipes. There's Stone Age now. There we go, getting an upgrade. I need to find now on iron then. Because, you know, the achievement says. Okay, look. Let me just mine these up. It's gonna be good. And let me just see my... Oh, come on. Why did I take a screenshot? Okay, mold blocks. Okay, there. We have to get to level 10 or 11 to find diamonds. So I think that guy had it. So let's just keep on mining. Now we got, let's make a stone pickaxe. Why not? There we go. Getting an upgrade. And now, let me just get the coordinates out. Okay, now I don't know what we're gonna do. Maybe we build a nice little cozy house, shall we, guys? I think so too. I'm not gonna make my house in the biome here. But what is that? A mushroom? A big those giant mushrooms? No, I don't think so. Hey, which one's the zoom in thing? I don't want the option controls. I know there should be like a, you know, zooming in thing. Where is it? It should be somewhere here. Nope. Like, isn't it like control? Shift control? Nope. Okay, never mind. But at least we found this cave. We should gather up this iron coal because then when I need it to make some torches, it's gonna be good. And yeah, look. Okay, this is gonna take quite a while because all the time when I thought someone was eating. I heard a weird, sound that I thought someone was eating, but no. Okay, so let me just make some torches. There we go. There, bam, bam, bam. Now let's put this on our other hand. And look at that, we already found some iron. That was a good find. Maybe this seed is actually good, really good. And more iron, oh my god, I didn't need a torch, and I'm gonna put it over there. Look at this, this seed is very good. Well, it's kind of dark though. Oh, that's why. There we go. I just like it super bright. I don't know why. I just don't like it to be dark. Okay, that's all. Okay, it's good. Look how many torches I put down because it was so dark. There's more coal. Of course, we're gonna gather it, right? We might make our house like in a mountain if we can find one. So yeah. Okay, there. There we go, it's all good. Oh my god, there's so much coal. Oh my god, they're gonna take forever, isn't it? Not forever, but long time. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna have to see you later. So I'm just gonna cut this clip and after I get all of this coal, so see you then. Okay guys, so we mined all of the coal, so yeah, that's finished. So let's just go up. Also, let me just make a furnace so I can cook my things. I'm just gonna cook it outside. It's much better, I would say. Come on here. This way. Yeah, let's just go this way. I came in that way, so yeah, let's get out this way. Let's go over there. It's kind of laggy, really, guys. Sorry for that, but you have to go with it. It's not that laggy. Laggy. Sorry. Well, look at this. We got some pigs. Now, wow, I can't punch them. I'm gonna kill them. There we go. You like that, don't you? Now I'm gonna eat you. It's gonna be so delicious. Yeah. Oh yeah, they're so sad. Piggy, piggy, you can't hide from me. Come on here, piggy. No, you can't hide from me. I'm there. I'm Jason Bourne. That was, I think, an old movie. A guy's name was called Jason Bourne. And look at that, we found some wolves. I'm not gonna hit them, of course. I don't want to kill them. And plus, I don't want them to attack me. So, like, that's the dumb thing to do. Okay, come on, you die. You're gonna die too, piggy. Because I want you to die. Come on, come back here. Come back. Oh my god, it's so good at running away. Not anymore. Why ya? Let's cook this. Look, we got 30. I didn't even check how much coal I had, but look, that's quite a lot. Okay, let me just get more wood so I can make my house. It's gonna look kind of cozy and little and cozy, you know. Okay, let's come on, quick. Okay, we got 6. That's all good. I want to eat some of this because I'm hungry. This is a good start, really. Okay, now let's just find a place to make our house. Where should I do it? I don't know. I have no idea where I should do it. Okay, I'm just gonna make my house. I wanted to make it inside a mountain, but who cares? Let's just make a small square house, shall we? There it is. I thought for one moment, hey, where's my stuff? Okay, there. Okay, never mind. Let's just make a square house, shall we? This is not, actually, I'm gonna make a good one, you know, small and good. There. I don't want to hear your torch. Go away. Okay, it's gonna be like, you know, not that big. I need that. I want to leave it like a gap here. There we go. Let me just take these torches out. Slabs. I'm just gonna make one pair, I think. Okay, there. Okay, it's getting dark. Damn it, guys. Let's just quickly make a small little house. Oh my god, this is the best house ever, really, guys. Lol. And we don't have enough wood. This is the best house ever, really. Look at this. This is so good. I love my house, really. I love it. No zombies can attack me from this. Oh yeah, because it's so safe. Look, look, they can't even get up. Oh my god, the best house ever. Hey, they can still get in there. Not anymore. Okay, it's nearly finished cooking. Look at this. Don't you think this is a good house? Nice roof so you can see the stars. Oh my, this is the best house ever. Gotta say. And look at this. This is just beautiful. Let me gather up this. It's so good. Yeah, guys. So, I have to wrap it up here because, you know, we just do. I don't know why, but we just do. Okay, so guys. I hope you guys, this is the end of the video, as I just said. And hope you guys did enjoy. If you did enjoy, make sure to smash that like button. Really, guys, please smash it. Please. I need likes and subscribers. Only 13. Come on, guys. Give me subscribers. So, yeah. Oh, look at that. I think I saw a zombie. Oh, yeah, I think. Yeah, there's the zombie. See it? Well, yeah, there. So, hope you guys did enjoy. So, I'm going to see you in the next video. And you better like my house. Like this video if you really, you think my house is amazing. Goodbye. Thank you.